Yeah.
She doesn't pick up my phone. As a matter of fact, I think she blocked me from my life.
Yeah, you like this shot, but y'all both back to your ears. Listen.
Did she tell you that it was over?
They like this shot, but y'all both back to your ears.
She doesn't have to tell me that. See everything she's doing. Listen, if you love someone, you go for her. No matter how difficult it looks.
They like this shot, but y'all both back to your ears. Listen. That's my phone, my phone, dead. Sweaty. They like fish up with y'all, but back to your head. Bless you.
I tell you what, things will come to play when it concerns the matters of the heart.
Cat banging my head.
Stop with this.
What? Don't do that.
Mommy, and plus, you know I'm getting an Xbox? Has this beast been given me too?
When people started leaving comments asking me to mix dry ice with liquid nitrogen, at first I thought it was a joke. But then as the comments continued and continued and continued, I started to realize that this is a real thing. So today we're going to try mixing dry ice with liquid nitrogen just to satisfy your curiosity and see what happens. You already know that dry ice is just a solid chunk of carbon dioxide. It's extremely cold at minus 109 degrees Fahrenheit. On the other hand, liquid nitrogen is just liquefied nitrogen gas. This stuff is minus 321 degrees Fahrenheit. This means the difference in temperature between dry ice and liquid nitrogen is the same difference in temperature between boiling hot water and a frozen chunk of ice. For this experiment, I've got the liquid nitrogen sitting in the thermos, and that allows it to cool down for its happy and very calm. So if we drop a piece of dry ice now, what kind of reaction would you expect to take place? The liquid nitrogen boils, and the dry ice becomes even colder. Let's just reach down in there and see if we can pull it out. Now, the cool thing about this dry ice is that it's cryogenically reduced the temperature of liquid nitrogen. So instead of being minus 109 degrees Fahrenheit, this block of dry ice is now about minus 321 Fahrenheit.
Sister, I don't need that type of stuff to answer that question. My question is to what happened to this?
Restart race, just restart it. They let us up with the hair. That's it. Shit.
In the game. The new Xbox One S.
Do you like this stuff that I bought back?
So this video is actually two videos that I recorded a while ago, made into one. So yeah, enjoy. Okay, so now. bomb mounts is the winner. Let's go. Okay, surely I've got to win this challenge. Here you go. Shot number one. Oh no! First try.
Mommy, I'm on milk.
For just £2 a month, you can help sponsor this video and get him the help he needs.
Okay, so next up we've got the crossbow I think it's so bad.
How do you spell toilet?
Hey everybody, so we're in the finished product
Mom.
Of our fort that we built. You'll see that in a second.
And he's your son.
Really?
Your first son, your first seed. In case you're
noticed. Mom, can I get a...
What name have you
yeah, sweater. I mean,
this is the toilet paper for a video. Yay!
I mean,
this was such a requested
dang.
Video. So before you watch it, drop a thumbs up. And I want to see how many of you want us to do part four.
Yes.
Enjoy the video. So,
it's
today, you guys can see behind me. It's a very special video. I got my friend Pat Ronger here. We're into the comments
through
the most
yeah.
highly requested
it
thing.
It took
me. Go flip jumping. We did one of those things, so can you guess what's
that? Did I tell you something?
They
left the fish off of that ball
back the way. Last time I did it, as you guys remember, the lady yelled at us and it wasn't very pretty. So that is today's video. It's the Turtle Hair 4 Challenge. We're going to try not to be kicked out. How many times have you tried to do this?
3 times. I've got kicked out every single one of them. I walk in with my Canon 70D because I don't have a small camera like that. But I walk in and they go... They just follow me around, they creep on me the whole time, and then they just follow me until I leave, so.
Well, good thing for us. We got a little camera.
Yep.
We're at Walmart, and we're going to try to get a filter for done. We also didn't mention that Walmart closes in an hour and 10 minutes. We have to make a banging fort in a certain amount of time. Oh, this doesn't look very promising. Oh, it looks like someone's already done this. Oh, this is a horrible section for toilet paper. I hope there's more. This is the most pathetic. What is this? We can't work with this.
Yeah, like this.
This is like 2 feet wide.
I'm pretty sure they moved it all because so many kids were like making forts for this. Like
they had to. We go to another Walmart. We can't make a banging fort in that. It's tiny. In that too. Dang it. I guess we're gonna have to go to a different Walmart. So the biggest challenge of tonight, being the toe paper fort challenge, is actually make a fort and successfully do it.
We have to find one first.
So we have to leave this Walmart. It doesn't work out. 20 minutes later, we made it to a new Walmart. It does look better and it looks cleaner. I'm feeling confident. Are you?
Yeah.
Does it get bigger?
Cool.
I don't know. The shelves don't look very big. The ceilings are, like, very low. This is not a super Walmart. I agree with that, baby. I would be very sad if it wasn't a good tail for him. Hey, look. It's perfect for the fort. Oh, this looks good. Where do we start? This looks beautiful. All right, let's get to work. You guys know the drills. The first thing you gotta do... You want to work on this first? Just work on this section first. It's super open. So anyone down there, or anyone down there, can see us. Rule one for making a toilet paper fort: have a G7X, not a big DSLR.
Confirm the money.
No, the diamonds.
Very original. I bet you.
Do you like this shop or you go back
away? I go shell out.
Walmart worker just threw the ladder right next to you.
I go watch out.
This side, this, we're starting this. I literally don't know why. There's so many people, it's very hard to build this. Look at this, so much stuff in the middle. Should we just do two layers? Yeah, I'm gonna start clearing out this. We're out here on the floor. Gotta be quiet too. We have like 45 minutes to build this.
Oh, dude. This is actually so fun. Like, I don't even care.
Okay, lock that chopper. I brought back the way.
Little phylum. I love phylum.
Okay, I'm gonna try this. Carpet. Yeah. Shit.
I just walked in there. I just crawled through here and let's start building the second layer.
Okay. Damn, this up we are well back there.
A little like halfway through this?
Yeah, when you like start, when you like kind of move this out. Oh, we work for Walmart. We're just rearranging the toilet paper.
Do you know what else was a mistake? Giving you my heart was a mistake.
We need to continue cleaning this out because there's workers everywhere.
Talk like this, I got. Come on now. You've been telling me ever since you waited all those years you were in America, you were just sitting and looking.
The workers here are too scared to say anything. Back home, they're like, get out. I really want to get the two, second and third story done.
Single roll of toilet paper.
Yeah, I need to take a grab. Turned out pretty good.
I won't give another chance to become a fool of me.
Which I wouldn't have.
Why do you think moving house stop you from Walmart?
So we just got out of the fort and a couple Walmart workers completely stopped. So I'm going to the belief that they just don't care here. Look, this is our fort so far. So look, this is all that, and then it's coming here. And it's that, so.
The lactate on the right ball back the wheel. Back there, yeah.
Alright, so far we're smashing the toilet paper fort challenge here. Tanner made it to the third floor somehow. There's a worker right there. do that? Okay, the worker just saw him on the freaking third floor of the toilet paper fort. We have to go get some beds or something. I'm feeling some toys. I think we need toys. I think we should have these bath toys. Hold those. Bath toys. We need that. That's important. Alright, we're getting into more of the living supply section. So need that for that. You're gonna do it again. We're gonna pick up some random objects now and then place them in the fort. And then we'll give you guys a little tour.
I
think we're set. I think we should do it.
Tires are so fast! Someone powered up bad tires.
Rubber, I don't know what you call it, but I keep it in here just to keep it stressed. I also keep a picture of my dog, his name is Toto, short for toilet paper report. I just made that up, but anyway, he's pretty cute. He just turned 3, so kind of a big deal to me. I also keep his hand towel.
Sinking, guys, sinking. They said that it was sinking so much that there was water where you
walk down there. And I was like, what? No way. So we're trying to fix that up, like put putty and all that stuff in it, or else you're going to take his boat away tomorrow. So, I don't know, that's pretty crazy. I seriously hope they don't take that boat away. And honestly, I'm a little bit scared to go to Catalina now. No matter what happens though, guys, I'm just going to keep a smile on my face. It's his boat, though. He paid a lot of money for it, though. So I'm just going to try to keep him positive, try to keep the whole environment positive, because honestly, that much money lost just like that, I would be pretty bummed out. But no matter what happens, I'm just going to try to stay positive on it and make sure everyone's not in a negative mood. So, yeah, guys, right now I'm actually headed over to Lynn's, and,
I'm not
a GoPro person. I mean, it's not horrible quality, but I just don't have the latest and greatest. And we're going to be trying to do a toilet paper fort, because my friend actually gave me this idea, and I really want to try it, because it looks so fun. But
so fun.
And here at Forever 21, before we get to Walmart, she has to pick up some products.
Yeah, I got a little phone case. It's gonna be pretty sweet, guys.
So it's an automatic door that says do not enter.
It doesn't work.
Check it out, guys. So this jacket took it $22. Lynn actually went to
the Cerritos Mall, and I bought it on the Manhattan for Diego before it was out in the store.
She ordered it, and they were supposed to call her when they didn't want it on the display anymore.
Fastest car I have, second GT. Second GT. I wanted to see this man twerk. Because it's all that heavy fucking ass weight. This man's pulling down. What the fuck is this? Mommy. Two of my cards have 1,000 horsepower, over 1,000 horsepower.
No. Okay.
And one of my cards only have 800 horsepower.
Well, in that case, Mr. Ahmed, we'll be looking forward to doing more business with you.
Yeah, like a shop, I have a bike.
Okay. Can I have them?
Now you
shut this off for me, okay?
Oh,
well, wait until you see what I brought for you.
Okay.
I brought you mashed potatoes and steamed veggies.
Thank
and lots of freshly cut juice.
Mom, you know mashed potatoes are not my favorite.
You used to love it as a kid.
Mom, I'm a grown man now, you know.
Come on. Why don't you just taste it? And you know that somewhere inside of you, there is still that little boy that loves mommy's mashed potatoes. Come on. Should I dish for you?
No, please, that's fine.
It's fine. You sure? You'll be fine. Okay. So I'll run along because I have a meeting. All right? I'll see you later then. Come. And have a good day. Okay? All right, darling. And come home early.
I will.
All right.
Love you, Mom.
Love you too, son.
Love you, Mom.
Love you too, son.
Oh. This my mommy. Chips.
Okay,
chips. I need the flip.
You walk hard, you talk well.
Oh yeah, chips are right here. Okay, I'm gonna do my first drag with this boy. Okay. Puppy.
And a mirror. Yes, let's get two. This one, a bath mat.
This one.
The black one. The black one. Purple, baby purple.
Baby purple.
And what else?